Hey everybody, it's GNR Fan. Welcome back to Let's Play Sonic Generations. Boss time. Pretty cool one, actually. Oh yeah, perfect chaos. Now, this boss looks way cooler than he did, obviously, in Sonic Adventure. I mean, obviously there's graphical differences between the two games and engine differences and stuff, but still. This is where things get a little different. Now we're going 2D. But it's the same, same deal, pretty much. Go as fast as you can, and go out his head this time instead of mouth. Yeah, this is actually a really cool fight. Ah, oh, crap, I was trying to get to those, but there we go. Oh shit, okay, this is bad if I screw up, and I didn't. Oh yeah, this part. Here we go. Nice remix of the Open Your Heart. Here we go, this is a little different. We just have to... There we go. See, they mix it up. They really did a good job with this fight. Keep what made it awesome in the first game, and expand on it. Here we go. This should be it then. Yeah. Nice. Take that perfect chaos. Oh, yeah, that's right. Forgot about this part. Crap, gotta go faster. Whoa! For a second I thought I was screwed. There we go. That should be it. And perfect chaos is done. Oh yeah, S rank easily.
You've brought back quite a bit of this world. You're doing great, Sonic.
You mean, you're doing great Sonics.
Right. I may never get used to that.
Watch out!
That monster sure didn't like that emerald.
Those things have come in handy in the past. We've already got a couple, but
we need that emerald! Sonic, you should go over there and check it out. I bet you can bring that Chaos Emerald back, just like you brought back our friends.
And I bet you double we're gonna need all 7 emeralds.
You guys have your work cut out for you.
An adventure's no fun if it's too easy.
Alright. 3 more worlds unlocked. Last 3 stages of the modern, more modern era than... Yeah, this is the modern era. Dreamcast era was the last 3, this one's modern. Even though Sonic Heroes is on the GameCube, but still, whatever. Okay. Start out like we always do. Crisis City. classic version. Now, despite being a level from Sonic 06, this modern and classic are both excellent levels. Really fun. If they could have done the modern Sonic like they did, in Sonic 06, if they would have done what they did here, obviously it would have been a way better game, but we all know that's never happened. I'm trying to think of all the levels in Sonic 06. I guess this one does make the most sense to choose, I guess. I mean, maybe the snow level where you're snowboarding. Oh god, that snowboarding, so terrible in that game. Oh, I thought you actually would have went up. Okay, whatever. Whatever. Oh man, that was terrible. This level always did have good music. I mean, that was one good thing about Sonic 06 was the music. Music's always usually pretty damn good in Sonic games. I like this rendition of it. There's also that forest level, but eh. If I was gonna choose a forest level, it would have been something like White Forest or Green Forest or White Jungle from Sonic 2. God damn it. Or Sonic Adventure 2, not Sonic 2. Screw, I'm going up. Oh, I can't believe I cut off the solo. It's like my favorite part about the song. I don't remember hearing a wah-wah effect. Oh, that's cool. That was a bad idea. Why did I do that? I don't know. That was funny, though. I don't know, I just felt like being crazy. What'd that get me? Killed. I don't care. Phew, what's up here? Is it a shortcut? Oh. Oh shit, okay. Okay, yeah, they brought the stupid tornado back, but this time it's not just throwing cars at you. Yeah, actually, we'll try and blow you away from where you want to go, or I'll try to blow you off the stage. It's actually pretty cool. There we go, it's the end of the level. Or not. I really thought that was the end of the level when I first played, and they did that. I was like, really? It's pretty cool, actually. Oh, shit. Okay, careful. And I'm dead, because I jumped right as it spawned in, which is my bad. Something you don't want to do for obvious reasons. I'm doing really bad, but whatever. There we go. And I've tried spin dashing at the goal, and it, or the, yeah, it won't let you. God damn it! Oh, thank God there's a bottom, because I totally missed that. Yeah, it just blows away too quickly for you to be able to even touch it. There we go, now I gotta be careful. Yeah, there we go. I do like that. Oh, shit! With that wind, it really does make it harder to maneuver Sonic. Oh god. Ah! There we go. Oh, getting close to the end. I think that's the last checkpoint. Yeah, now it's just perpetually blowing. got this. That's something I really shouldn't say, because I clearly could die. But not likely. Oh my god, it did blow me off. There we go. Finally. Took me long enough. Yeah, whatever. Alright, let's do modern, and that should be it for the video. No, I don't want to know how to do the stomp. I've already done it. Okay. Now, if Sonic 06 handled like this, holy fuck, would this level have been cool. Okay, they took what little good there was in this level and made this one way better. This one, the trick, kind of the weird, trickier, red coin, red ring things to get, kind of just because Sonic moves so fast and you can't really go too really slow on that slope. So whatever. Of course they're gonna have the tornado in this part, but you're not having it chase you by throwing cars. They'll emulate that part of the level from the original Sonic 06, but it's different and better, so. Well, what am I doing? Almost dying, that's what I'm doing. Jeez. Here we go. Here's something that looks familiar. Except no frame rate issues. God, in the original, the frame rate of the 360 version went from, like, whatever it's running at, I don't know, 30 probably? I doubt it ran 60. If it did, I'm wrong, obviously, but yeah, that went from, like, whatever, 30 to, like, 10 at the best. Ah, crap. That always happens when I'm not paying attention. But yeah, as you can see, lava flows are... God, fuck you. I'm out. Lava flows are a new obstacle. You just gotta stomp them down. Because clearly that's how lava works. Ah, shit. That's a little shortcut. Oh well, whatever. Yeah. And watch out, some of these ones will shoot up and try and smash you. What? Yeah, like that one did. There we go. It's kind of easy to die in this level. There we go. Ugh, close. Here we go. This is emulating that part where the tornado's chasing you, except you're running towards the tornado this time. And it's still throwing crap at you, but it's way better. Ah, whatever. And we're done. Nice. I still got an S rank, so that's good. Oh, and of course we're gonna unlock Blaze. I mean, it makes sense, right?
As
much as I dislike relying on others, I'm grateful for your aid. The creature was beyond my skills.
Bloody bloody blah. Oh god, yes. We'll do this next time. This level's awesome. Spagonia. Rooftop run, basically. Oh, I'm so excited. Until next time, everybody. See you later.